control. Let's get two hands to it. Before that one comes in, it's alright. Bang. And bring me down to here. Oh no, fuck that, sorry man. Bang, I'm slowing this down. For obvious reasons. Now you can see what's going to happen, so I'm ruminating in the guts rather than the face. Yes? Swing, swing. Swing. These are back in the senses anyway, yeah? You keep your knee down on it. Here, here. Yes?
Yes.
Okay. So again, you thrust in your face. I'm doing this because it's a common thing. Let's get out of the way and use that. Now I'm quite close, yeah? So I'm just going to turn that now into his groin. That's always a Cobra kick, yeah? So from here, I'm not going to crack his groin, but just his leg. You can get a furrow wall with this, yeah? Otherwise. So I get out of the way, close him a little bit, knees low, hip flicks.
Yes.
Bam, except that'd be in his groin. Yes? And the nice thing about this is, if it goes down, if I get really close, it still works.
Yes.
Yeah? Because your knees down. It's one of the few kicks a very type of martial art, but at least karate, with your knees down.
Yes.
And it's nice spin, so the slightly slip and flow will help us on this one. Yes?
Yes.
Yes. Nice little combination, Cobra kick, and then a scorpion kick.
Yes.
Ah, I love these names. And he comes in at the head, boom. Stick that down, bring that down.
Yes.
Cobra kick.
Yes.
See, this is coming over. I can call this stick. We're avoiding it, getting close. Knee, can you see? It's like that. Boom. Step through to there. No, bring it back. Yes?
Sorry, sir.
Hope you enjoyed our video. There's more information on our website, www.goju.co.uk.